Oh, dude, that queue looks sick now. I like that. Yeah, you got a visual update this patch. Oh, dude, that looks dope. You don't have stats, dude. Man down. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Ooh. Oh. Bruh. If I did that shit. Oh my. Wait, doesn't have enough mana for R. Bye. Penguin dab. It's fucking penguin dab. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. What are you gonna do, you little goofball? You weak. You weak, son. Yeah, you want the 1v3? Oh, the E away. During my fucking E. This game's a meme. I fucking love that shit, dude. I should have went on this guy. I just didn't want to get bubbled by the other dude because I would have died. Oh. And he had a big ass shield, so that kind of deterred me from wanting to hit him. Oh. Double assist, Pog Champ. Give me it. Oh. Oh, 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 please turn, please turn. Can't move, but you dead still. Whoosh. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here with that weakness. Get on my face. Oh, I get E'd. Oh! He hits those. Whew! Give me that. Get bad. That's one powerful crocodile. Ooh! My base now. good job, Riot. You were correct. That was the position I played. I was in top lane. Am I gonna get four honors? Do you see why I'm an honor five individual? Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Last in damage. Damn it. I gotta do better. I gotta step it up. Gotta step it up. So we heal for 15% of this. So basically this number right here would be the number that you're getting 15% healing off of now. It's just not that much. Actually, 150. But it matters in the sense of, like, I mean, it's just a buff, so. But you can see, like, the direct value. Just in terms of, like, how it works with Conquer. Now, this isn't counting the healing I get off of, like, my ultimate. And then I'm not even saying Renekton's, like, the most efficient champion for this. It's going to be better. Like, again, Fiora is going to be god tier with this, because think of how much true damage Fiora does throughout a game. And then 15% of that true damage is going to be added into healing. Like, come on. That's fucking crazy. That's crazy. I need to get my ward done. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's going to heal. Oh, fuck, he's one hit away. Whew. Jungle's level fucking 6, dog. Like, alright. Wow, look at this fucking bad thing. Oh, okay. So he just did half my health while doing a full tank build. Hog champ. Okay. I'm just gonna do this and like go back to base now because I'm literally dead. Alright, okay. Whew. Thank God I'm so good at this game. Jesus. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. I'm fucking 1-4. Leave me alone. Holy fuck. Okay. Blocks mid. Just gonna back. That hurts. That is rough. Any vision on this thing? Dang. You got the hit? They could literally be doing it. Yeah. I don't know. Gotta push me there. Hurry everything up. Fucking Lee, dude! Jesus, let me use my goddamn character! Fucking hell, I can't do anything. Just die instantly. This game fucked up. It's this one, you fucks. Thank you. Oh, defend me, you fuck. Ah, oh, damn it, Red. Let me get this guy GA. Come on. Fucking game, dude. Oh, it's done. Woo! GG, baby. God damn! I don't know what any of that stuff is. Don't really care. I know that stuff makes other people play the game more and all that. I don't give a shit. I just want to play the game. I don't care. Just let me play. Oh my god, that late game redacted number one damage in the entire game. Holy. Oh my god. Broke my sound. Did I break the sound on stream too? The fuck? Okay. Like an actual champion in League of Legends. What an idiot, though. Not very useful. end of the game.